I say I got short to him, that's about the only behind me, and tried to trip me into the car. And I turned around, I got a bit shaky at the time, and I said to him, well, all he had to do was to check to see that the car wasn't stolen. And with that, one of them grabbed me by the collar.